It's less than a month since I was there before with Katie May. This time I'm here for the 30th anniversary celebrations this weekend. That will begin on Sunday, the 6th of March, and I'm going home on Monday, so hopefully I can catch all of that. I'm very excited to be at the 30th birthday of Disneyland Paris, and of course I'll be taking you with me, so let's have some fun. Say as well, we found out this morning that the character meets are back to where you can hug the characters and kiss the characters, and also you don't have to wear a mask at all in Disneyland Paris, so that's plenty to be excited about for this trip, as well as the 30th birthday. Here we are at Disneyland. I am headed straight for the shuttle bus to the Hotel Cheyenne because I need to check in and get my magic pass so I can go to the park this evening. Hey, here's the bus stop, Hotel Cheyenne, and a bus. Let's get on it. So that was a handy shuttle bus, just waiting to go to Hotel Cheyenne. So here I am, all checked in. My building is Jesse James, and I think it's going to be this way. It's building 21. Let's have a look. Here we are, home for the next few days. Jesse James building. Room 2192. Let's go and find it. Okay, I have room 2192. Very quick room tour because I want to get to the parks. So, I have two double beds. I have a lovely Jesse and Woody painting. The bookshelves across the top with Jesse, Woody, Bullseye. The lovely pictures of Woody on the lamps over the bed. Table in the middle with the phone and some PowerPoints. Here I've got my Woody cowboy print even. Curtains. I've got my horseshoe shaped mirror. A little bench. The classic boot lamp. I've got chest of drawers, TV, hangers, little area for the kettle and things, which I'm going to ask for in a minute, a storage area for clothes, and a safe. This is the bathroom. I've got one sink with a big mirror with big lights over it. I've got a hairdryer. I've got some cute Toy Story cups. A Toy Story soap, even a Toy Story tissue box. Here I have some cute little Toy Story toiletries, and then I've got a bath with the shower curtain which has horseshoes on it, the shower, the extra shower gel, and that's pretty much the bathroom. Spare towels up there. Going back to my room. Let's look at the view. My view is of another block called Wild Bill Hickok, apparently a candle maker. And just a little way up that way is back to reception and the Chuckwagon Cafe. Okay, so checked in room. Now I'm going to the park to hopefully look at some 30th anniversary merchandise, maybe get myself the spirit jersey and watch Illuminations. The park closes in 2 hours. So I better get a wriggle on to get some park time this evening. And there's the giant fishes in the river. Loads of them as I walk up to the parks. So I saw my first 30th anniversary decoration in Disney Village. And now I'm going to have a look at the stage. Here's some more 30th anniversary decorations on the pillar. And then as you come here, there is a big 30 on the stage. Some kids having their pictures taken. So I was really lucky to get the merchandise I wanted. I'll probably show that to you later, I'll video what I got. And now I'm going to go and get my VIP spot for Illuminations, the fireworks, that I booked with my Infinity Annual Pass. So I'm going to go and get in position in front of the castle and see the fireworks. Haven't seen them for about 2 years.
So here's the castle, all lit up beautifully for the evening. And I'm just going to sit here at my VIP spot and wait for Illuminations. First time for, I think, over 2 years since I've seen this. I'm really excited.
Illuminations. Chacun de nous sommeille un esprit rêveur, une âme d'enfant qui ne demande qu'à s'amuser et à changer le monde en un lieu magique où les rêves deviennent réalité. Voici votre invitation pour un voyage au-delà du rêve.
Within each of us is a dreamer just waiting to be awakened. We all have the magic to unlock this inner child. But sometimes that inner child needs an invitation to come out and play. This is your invitation to dream.
Your heart knows. plaisir. t'en prie, prends le temps de m'écouter. Ne claque pas la porte. Tu n'as pas le droit de me fuir de la sorte. Car je veux fêter ce renouveau avec toi, ma sœur.
Alors que c'est elle qui l'a...